about that. Do you ever think you live on Apocalypse Lane? Apocalypse Lane, Apocalypse Lane. Come on down to Apocalypse Lane.
Welcome back to DAM's classic presentation, When Buzzsaw Met Sally.
Most women at one time or another have faked it.
Well, they haven't faked it with me.
How do you know?
Because I know.
Oh, God. That feels so good and sore in me.
Damn it.
Hey, that son of a bitch! Ow! Oh, I'm gonna get that stupid bastard if I...
Oh, we're doing this, cat. We're doing this.
Oh, hey, Gladys, what's up?
Willie, I gotta talk to you.
Jesus Christ, Gladys, you smell awful. What have you been doing, rolling around in chicken shit?
Who in this neighborhood do you hate the...
Cuddles.
You didn't let me finish.
Oh, you said neighborhood, you said hate, the answer's Cuddles.
Exactly. I think I know a way to get rid of him once and for all.
Oh. Well, come in, Gladys. Okay, so how do you plan on killing him?
We're not gonna kill him. That'd be too easy. My plan is to seduce Steve. Huh? Huh?
You're joking, right?
No, think about it. The only thing that stupid cat likes in this neighborhood is Steve. If I come between them, it's gonna drive that cat right out of here.
That's insane, Gladys.
And I'll finally be able to get Steve to fix his roof.
Like, what's the deal with the damn roof?
Don't worry about that. All you need to do is get Steve to my house.
What's in it for me?
No more cat.
Oh, you know, I can live with that.
So how do you plan on doing it?
Well, we're getting together tonight. Maybe I can come up with something creative. And so then, he goes to taking his fist and... with a corkscrew and a 2x4. But then we just finished the night watching reruns of Happy Days. I miss Frank. Okay, what were we playing? Oh, gee, Cuddles, that's gross.
You're a sick bastard, you know that? A sick motherfucker!
Okay, you leaving, Cuddles?
You're damn right I'm leaving! Screw every last one of you!
Cuddles, you're leaving now? You just won all of our stuff. Come on, you gotta give us a chance to win it back.
I ain't giving you a chance to win, Jack. I'm gonna go home and cry myself to sleep.
How are we gonna play poker with three people?
What the hell do you mean, three people?
You're not holding a hand, Stinky.
What do you mean by holding a hand?
I didn't deal you a hand.
What do you mean by deal you a hand?
Well, it's getting kinda late, fellas. I think I'm gonna go home and pray.
I second that. Racist motherfucker.
Alright, fine. Everyone out. It's official. It's over. Alright? Another night ruined. Willie, we've been through this before. I'm not going to strip for you, no matter how much you give me.
No, I don't want that, Steve. Well, I kind of do, but I want to know more about this knife fight.
I haven't seen her in a while, Willie, and if I did, I wouldn't let you watch us have sex.
It sounds like you're in love with this girl.
Why do you care?
I'm just curious. Just tell me a little bit more.
Oh, forget it. Stinky's right. All women are crazy, and knife fights bat shit crazy, okay? I don't get women, and I never will.
Well... why don't you ask somebody for advice? Say, Gladys?
Gladys. That.
Oh, she's a woman, Steve, and she understands the crazy, you know, she lives it. Even if there's the slightest chance of her helping you, you'd never forgive yourself for not trying.
She is something. I never had a girl smack me around like that. I mean, she would cut me and tie me up and make me wear a leash. And that's hot.
Your and I definition of hot is different.
I don't know, Steve. I mean, that sounds like love to me. And I think you need to do something about it.
What the hell am I supposed to do, Willie? She's the leader of a gang. I don't know where she is half the time. And even if I did, what would I say?
I don't know. But Gladys might know what to say.
Really? Gladys?
Think about it. Mrs. Steve Knife Fight.
And that sounds so pretty.
It does sound pretty. Yeah, okay. Okay, Willie. I'll do it.
Excellent. Excellent. And so that's what happened. I told Steve to go over there, and he went over there, and I didn't think Gladys would actually do it, and I didn't think Steve would actually do it. But it worked, and Cuddles left, and everything was great. But then he came back, and he took Steve, and now Steve's gone, and damn it, I love Steve.
What the hell do you mean you love Steve?
Not like that, the get a friend way.
Well, he's gone now. There's really nothing we can do about it.
You know what? No, screw it. There is something we can do about it. Pack your bags, Hickey.
Wait, pack my bags? Where are we going?
You and me are going on a goddamn rescue mission.
Parklip Slane, it all turned brown when the H-bombs came a-raining down. It ain't much, but we love this town. Down to Parklip Slane, Parklip Slane.